And someone's going. Ah, he got it. He got it. The timing line's all the way out at the road, so he's still okay. Problem with that is then timing it so that you catch them on the way. So, should have the Dutch, Dirty Dutch going here in a few seconds. No, there they go. Yeah, they're strong. No, it's actually in order. Yeah, fastest goes first. The idea is to try and minimize the number of overtakes. And 2 minutes. Okay, I'll count down. Usually, t trainer takes a little bit of time to get moving, so we can start rolling at five to go. So I'll start counting at 10. At five, you can start pedaling. Three-man team. Yeah. Someone for us to beat. Someone ahead. There goes the Power Puffs. Yeah. We got a minute to catch on them. All right, 30 to go. That's a big team. 20 to go. 15. Yeah. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Go, go, go. 4, 2, 1. And we're off. Okay. Go and group up. Right, we're all together. Then you want to take us to 30? Okay. Mick on deck. All right. Doug on deck. They'll go until 2:30. Five. Dug off. Dog on deck. Until 5:30. Dug off. Hang on. Dog on deck. Yeah, slow down the wind. Off, losing it. Too hard. I'm not gonna make it at this pace. Yeah. Skip, Doug. Evan. Doug on deck. Doug on to 14. Five. Dug off. Ah. All right. Easy on the hill. Stay together. Lose me. Gap 2 to 3. He's back, guys. Okay. Easy on the downhill. Recover when you can. All right. Start rotation again. Who wants to go first? Win on or? Sorry. Okay. Doug on deck. Doug till 18:30. Oh man. I don't know if I'm gonna make it, guys. Dug off. Sorry. Skip me the rest. Up on the hill. Gap 2 to 3, 1 to 2. Yep, 3 to 4. You gotta wait. We need four. Gap form in. Two to three gap. All right, guys, through the S's, priority is stay together. Don't worry about the pulls, just stay together. Washing machine. Push till you come to the front, then ease back. We're together. All right, we can start rotations again. 28:30. Ten to go. Five. Okay, I didn't mean to, but dead on 4:31. Five. Off. Seven. Until 31:30. On till 32. Gap 2 to 3. Oh. Pass, come.
Let him through. All right. Last one through with the back. They got regroup. All right. Dead on, 10:35, unless someone else is taking it. To go. Off. Four gap, 3-4 gap. He's back. To three gap, guys. He's back. Wait till we regroup. Thank you. Yeah, 22. Yeah, we need them. Nice catch. Just catching. We're here. One deck. I'll take the next. Hold on. 44:30. Hi. Up. Yeah, don't get too hard on easy, Wayne. Right up the hill. Say no, wait for them. We got. Gap 2 to 3. How are you looking back? I think we got two off Two off, we need four. Umpire. Last mile. Last kilometer. Let's go. Oh, great job, guys. Oh. At you. Oh, we've seen there's two different check marks, the blue and the green. Green is live data, blue is full course. To get the full course, you should sit for 4 more minutes so that you got our offset covered, which would be 60 and a bit, because we finished with 56 something. No, it's live data, so it doesn't matter which one you use. If you finish the race, and it gets only the stream data, it stays green. If it gets the FIT file after you save, and that FIT file matches the time, then it'll go blue. At least that's our theory. No one at Zwift has confirmed it.